Is it called D12? What? What are you saying?
Who's the ball head?
My man.
You was the one that showed me that like months ago.
The my man. D12. My man.
Adrian Brown or whatever.
Okay. Eminem was in a band.
Yes, bro.
What?
For real?
Yes. Dead ass, bro. Look, no, I
knew that.
D12. I don't. I guess nobody subscribed to it. But what the heck?
You know who I thought about D12? I was thinking about the
how they have 863 subscribers, but that video has 97 million views. That math is not math. Bro.
That math is not
welcome
math,
to YouTube.
97 mil. Holy shit.
Why does the page have 800 subscribers, Brandon?
They can't eat off the monetization.
Why? How is that?
You said monetization.
Monetization.
Man, what the fuck do you be saying? You know who you would be if you was a cartoon character?
All right, keep it 100, guys.
Mush mouth off that.
D12 or the Fast Lane?
The Fast Lane. Well, I'm just going off what I heard. I ain't heard this song.
Yeah, we should maybe check it out, man. We ain't heard it. And people have
what's
been
what's Fastlane?
For D12. You know that I'm going fast. And I won't slow down.
It's on the movie Real Steel.
Man, come on, man.
This boy. They still going on autopilot before I touch dirt. I'll kill y'all for kindness.
I never heard this.
Hey, yo,
the video looks cool.
Over here, guys. We got
boy, it looks dark.
It looks
dark. The video looks cool. Yeah, the light just died.
My Brandon from light skin to dark skin.
Shut your mouth.
So, all right, guys. We're going to get this in a minute, guys.
Let's do the D12.
I can get it.
Don't mind, man. Either one.
Because y'all have heard this one, so it's not as cool.
Well, God, my guy has had a long day.
Me too, bud.
Shit. Me too, nigga. I practice and waste.
Yeah, you did that bad, man. You got me be there.
And you got paid for what you did this morning.
I didn't know I did it.
They pay your shit, nigga. I'm about hearing that.
Yeah. God dang. We have a damn Eminem.
I don't get a motherfucking dollar. No benefit out of that.
I just be sitting in there.
I'm like, man.
Watch a couple Netflix videos.
Some niggas getting skies off this. Some niggas getting some this and that. I ain't getting a motherfucking thing. But a
hey, bro. What's your internship, though?
I don't want to do no damn internship.
Experience.
I'll do an internship, but something I actually give a damn about.
You chose this. About
I wish I could do an internship like for the Dallas Cowboys or some shit.
That'd be too cold.
I'll do that.
Ah, this is so hard right now. All right, bro. We're going to do the D12, bro. Forget it, bro.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. My band. We're here. Yes. First D12 song.
Yeah, first D. Is this our first one?
Yeah.
Never listened
to D12. I've never heard D12 before, bro.
Ever.
I did not know Eminem was in the band, bro.
I think we did D12.
This is crazy.
Before.
All right, so let's go and get it.
Yeah, man. Wow, so. Yo, what's up, big baby? Yo, we need to holler at my man's right fast, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, not right now, man. Man's trying to unwind. Told me not to let nobody in.
What? Damn.
Eminem got straight Negro frequencies, bro. He got black homies pulling up. I need to see my man's.
She got loose.
Damn, she just. Eminem, you let.
Oh, that's oil.
Eminem is not going by the code, man. Bro, oh, yeah. Hold up.
Man's out here.
Don't talk to me.
I don't know, dude. I think everybody's all jealous. Because I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude. And I think everybody's got a problem with me, dude. And they need to take it up with me after the show.
I don't know, dude.
Because these chicks don't even know the name of my band. But they're all on me like they want to hold hands. Because once I blow, they know that I'll be the man. All because I'm the lead singer of my band.
So I get off stage, right, drop the mic, walk up to these hot chicks, and I'm all like, what's up, ladies, my name's Slim Shady, I'm the lead singer of D12, baby. They're all like, oh my God, it's him!
Wait, what the heck? I don't even see that!
I'm just trying to listen.
So the bras and the shirts and the panties on stage. So like every single night they pick a fight with me. But when we fight it's kind of like sibling rivalry. Cause they're back on stage and makes a night with me. Dude, I just think they're trying to steal the light from me. Yesterday Konami tried to pull a knife on me. Cause I told Jessica Albers, my wife to be. This rock star, it's a light for me. And all the other
life
guys get to slide
from
me. Albers, dude, that's a black girl, hold on.
Yesterday Konami
tried Jessica Albers, she is white.
Oh, okay, see, they look
boy,
like
black. Boy, she's too cold.
Oh, yeah,
too cold.
Jessica, who?
Alba.
What does she do?
She's an actress. I see why you said that. She looks like she is light skinned.
Do you know who that is?
Yes. She's for sure white.
No, I can see why you said
she playing?
That,
she was in Star Wars. She was Princess Leia.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
She's in a bunch of. She's in a bunch of movies.
Okay.
She's in a bunch of movies.
That's Princess Leia. I can see why Eminem rocking.
In like the 2004 one and stuff.
Oh,
like not the way back. She's not that old. She's old, but she ain't that old.
Okay. Let me change something.
I'm talking like from the 2003 one.
The 80s. Yeah, that's how I was thinking.
Yeah, no.
Damn, boy. She timeless.
In the early 2000s, Jessica Alba was that one.
Just switch the lights in here, guys.
Boy, got a damn tan.
But when we fight, it's kind of like stealing rivalry. Because they're back on stage the next night with me. Dude, I just think you're trying to steal the light from me. Yesterday, Konami tried to pull a on me. Because I told Jessica Alba's my wife to be. This rock star, it's a light for me. And all the other guys just despise me because these chicks don't even. They know the name of my band, but they're all on me like they want the whole hand. Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man. All because I'm the lead singer of my band.
You just want to see it backwards, don't you? Hey, Dad, how come we don't rap all close?
Let's smash go.
These vocals and do a performance, but we in a band and he in a tour bus. You don't want to he's a liar, and no, I swear.
Oh, I thought you were conniving.
What the hell is wrong with that dressing room? Because I'm looking smaller than a decimal. See, I know how to rap. It's simple, but all I did was read a Russell Simmons book. So I'm more intact, trying to get on the map, doing jumping jacks while getting whipped on my back.
Look at that little punk ass thinking he's.
Yeah, I know, man. By himself taking on a flip.
Hey, I thought we had an interview with DJ Clue.
No, I had an interview, not you two.
You're gonna be late for sound check.
You ain't going to sound check.
My mic's screwed
up. It's always sound best. You know what, man? I'm gonna say something.
Hey, yo, hell.
You got something to say?
Man,
I thought you was about to tell him off, man. What's up?
Man, I'm gonna tell him what I feel like, it, man. Shut up. You ain't even back me up. We supposed to be
cool.
When
I'm gonna
talk right after you.
I swear, man.
I don't even know the name of my band.
Hey, it's cool that they, was out,
but
they did that.
I'm gonna let the world know that proof is hot. I should cut his mic off when the music starts.
I'm
ready to snap on a dumbass fan every time I hear.
Hey, dude, I love your band.
We in a band, we don't play instruments. So I get 90 and we only get 10% of these
guys.
I'm gonna get the
proof
game. Carry on, can't make it to the stage. Security in my way.
He's the 50.
Solo and make some loot. I told y'all make the beats. Run all the kind artists. Slip me some. Lose yourself video.
Is this the some crack?
Superman video.
Is that what he said?
I'm sick of his crew.
I heard that.
To go solo and make some loot. I told y'all make the beats. Run all the rap to a kind artist. Slip me some. Lose yourself video. Superman video. I was in the back. I got some suggestions. Marshall, ask us some questions like 12. How we get started?
But what about Eminem?
Are you...
Hey, hey, hey,
do you catch what they just censored? Yeah, he said, "Are you?"
I ain't gonna lie.
That's funny.
That is crazy. Yeah, they censored
the R word. That's funny.
This is crazy that they do it.
They actually like tell the story. God,
This is lit. I ain't gonna lie.
You got the cowboy.
It's because they just did this and like they don't be tripping.
This
like,
is
you know,
tough.
Yeah, we can't. Why we can't do nothing with him?
Who was D12 and how we got started?
Big ass stomach. Come kill, Billy told me do sit-ups to get buff. Need 2.5 and couldn't get up. D12 said, I'm out of this band. I'm gonna start a group with the real rock stand.
He's trying to hit the Justin Timberlake. Hey, him?
They look like Silk.
Hey, him is a comedian. Hey, bro, he's
hilarious. He's stupid. he's gonna take off that underpants.
Hey, he a troll.
They wanna dance my song.
He is a troll. He is a troll. Take off that underpants. My son's a mixer. Pretty girls don't do that. Every time, bro. It shows me, bro.
Where'd everybody go?
Every time it shows me because...
Hey, he's purely Joseph. He's
because... Fine. He got a little bit of everything. He just showed me a little bit of six.
He's having too much. Hey, Eminem, Eminem has had one of the greatest runs of
He'll be the hardest.
Eminem has had one of the greatest runs of being a famous person I've ever seen in my entire life. Yeah, he got different type of flavors. He been what relevant for what 20 plus years. He about be fit.
This song also shows how cool like those guys really were. Cause like
especially
facts.
Like it's like us. Like,
that's probably what it was really like though. Like they was getting overshadowed by being an Eminem's band. Like,
let's make a song about this.
They still getting paid.
Hey, they said somebody Eminem getting 9 and they said they getting 10. You know, they was complaining. And the girls came in.
They said, I thought we was a band, but we're in a band. He's in the tour bus.
Hey, cause that's crazy. I don't know nobody in D12, y'all.
Yeah, I don't either.
Nobody.
Besides Eminem.
Man, hold on. Look it up one time, bro. Look it up. Who the hell is in D12? How many members is it? The comment had me so weak, bro. I said, hey, dude, I love your band. Nigga said, as a Mexican, I'm tired of this soft ass world we live in.
Bizarre,
this shit is a classic.
Proof, Bugs, Denon Porter, Kanaiba, Aiku, and Fuzz Scooter. Damn, they had some fucking names.
No, I thought he was really teamed up with the boy 5'9". Royce the 5'9" against Royce just solo. Royce would be in his band.
Proof
is
the only. Proof is the only one I heard of.
So guys, like I guess Crooked is just so.
Damn, one of the members died.
Oh, Crooked is because they did that cipher.
Proof died. Bugs died.
That's crazy.
So yeah, two of them died.
So were they all in Detroit?
Yeah.
Okay. So damn. So did he have a white homie that's rapping? Like that's crazy. Cause like remember in the movie he had a white homie rapping, guys. Remember the white homie? The white homie that shot himself in the...
He was not rapping.
Bro, he was, bro. Remember Eminem was all like, he was all like, he was like, they were going to the hospital and Eminem was all like, not the dude was all like, I want to change my MC name. And was like, why? Why do you want to change your MC name? Bro? It's cool. He was like, I want to be called MC Bob or something like that. You don't remember that part, bro?
I don't.
Yeah, bro. So I guess he might not have had. I don't know.
That's funny.
These chicks don't even know the name of my band.
This is around 2009, 2010 or something. Cause that's the type of troll songs they used to do around this time.
D12, my band. All right, guys. Yeah, y'all. Let us know the other D12 song. Yeah, this was a great song. Let us know the other songs, guys.
The video made it way more enjoyable.
First D12 song. We're gone, guys. D12, guys.